All right, welcome back. Here we are, in a creepy area. Let's see what we can do. I can see this thing down here. I can see this thing up here. I wonder how to see it. Can't fully see. I'm just gonna guess this is the same as the one below it. I'm gonna guess this is the same as the one below it. Oh, this one's backwards, I see. Cool. So each of these puzzles has one underneath it that has the correct thing. But it's hard to see the right way, but here we go. Some of them are reversed. This is not hard at all. Let's try this over here. All you have to do is get the light on it. That's the hard part. Why was I talking about it being easy? Ah, there we go. Where does it start? Okay, so it's mirrored up and down, and that's it. Oops, so it's mirrored up and down. Place to start. We'll go up, right, down. Up, right, down. Up and out. I think that's okay. Screenshot, it's too difficult to do by hand. Go to my screenshots, go to the next one, rotate. There we go. Rotate it too much. Rotate. Back to normal. So up is right. Up and up. Up and up. Then down. Then it needs to go. There we go. Phew. What did that do? Ah, this is the last one here. Okay. I can take a screenshot of this one as well. sure it's opposite. Opposite up and down, but the same left and right. So I can go here. Oops. I can go here. So it starts in the top middle. It goes left down. This. Then it goes up the middle. No, that's not right. It's very wrong. Left and down, 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 then up the middle, down, or up again. Oh no, I can't do this in my head. Wait, down and left. I'm gonna sneeze. I did it.
Thank you.
Then it goes down and away from the center, and then up. Okay, figured it out. What did that do? Open the door? Yeah. Now I can go over here, the door. Let's see what we got. Oh, we can go down another floor. Hooray. This looks like it's the last floor. There's not very much light. It's creepy down here. I don't like it. Well, let's see what this does. Oh, it's water. Get access to a couple more panels. But I can't see anything. We're almost through this area. This is the last piece. But I can't see. Oh, I can see something. It's middle. And then it's up. Up left, straight across, up. Okay. I'm getting it. Reflection on the floor. Oh my god, am I gonna have to raise the water every time? Is there a fast way of doing this? So this puzzle, I have to raise the water so I can see the reflection. So it's there, up, across, up there. The third puzzle, it's not likely that it's going to be so easy to reflect. It's Lower the water. Easy. I have to think about how do we know if this one's correct? Can we rotate it? No. Can I turn any of the lights on? I don't think it's going to be so simple as just having the water be like that. I think I'm going to have to look for something else. Either maybe that guy or something else that I can draw on. Cool. That looks like something. It's hard to tell. Why doesn't my character just have a flashlight? Be so much easier. Okay, so I can see it starts there. It's not in the top part. I need to lower the water and then sit here. Okay. Yeah. So that's what that is. It's down the right and then all the way around and up to the left. Opposite of what I said. Alright, now I got one over here. Does my shadow play a role? Does not. Can I see water on this side? I cannot. See if I can get a good angle. It's interesting that this one covers itself. Drew that shadow over itself. Cool. I saw a piece of it. I have an idea of what it is, but I want to do it again to be sure now that I can see where to find it. So not even really a puzzle, this one. It's like just try to find the right light angle. Okay, well, it's good that I didn't guess. Up, a little right jig, and all the way up and around. Speakers are a little crackly. Oh, there we go. Make sure I got it right. Up to the center, then out to the right, and then around. Okay. Connected to all the way around here. Oh, that connected to this light. Information. Let's go down again. Can't see the whole thing, but I think it's this. Okay, and that connected down to know I got it right. Oh. Oh, maybe it turned on another light. Alright, so this last one. Oh yeah, I did turn on the light. There's a chance I have to turn off one of the lights in order to actually see what I want to see. Panel on the ceiling here? No. Have I finished all the panels in this room? See that pattern. Very easily. Am I just missing a panel? No, I don't think so. all I'm doing is we're walking back and forth, checking the lights. This one doesn't seem to be attached to anything, which is suspicious. The last one that I did turned on this bottom light, or turned on this top light over there. So this one wasn't attached to anything, and this one's not attached. This one is only attached to the door, which is the only thing I care about. What's this for? Well, I'll try to sit here and do the same thing. See this. Very clearly. From this angle, I can't. I don't know what this does. is that one for? Are any of these connected to a third? Well, I'm sitting at 33 minutes and I don't know what to do, so I think that we'll stop here and then next time come back and try to figure out what's going on with these panels.